Performance. And of course, palakpakan din natin ang beautiful entrances by our Star Magic Moms with their lovely kids. Alam nyo, nag-uumapaw na po sa gigil dito sa sobrang cute ng mga chikitings ninyo. And of course, we're also amazed at how handsome and beautiful your mini-me's have grown. And syempre, napakaganda rin ang ating mga lovely mommies. So thank you all so much for being here. Palakpakan po ninyo ang inyong mga sarili. Kitang-kita po namin kung gaano po kahirap maglakad pa lang at mag-pose with your children, no? We feel the struggle. So thank you so much for looking very beautiful for us today. Now, before we continue this special banquet, we would also like to say that we have special booths for all of our moms na pwede niyong puntahan mamaya. And we have so much giveaways from our generous sponsors. And of course, if we have some treats for our moms, syempre meron ding activities and treats for their kids. Kaya naman, indeed, Star Mama Magic Day is a special day for our moms and kids alike. There, you can see on your screens ang iba-iba mga activities, pastries, food, my inflatables, a lot of different activities that you can enjoy here. And all these would not have been possible without our dear sponsors. We would like to thank Brittany Hotel, Villar City, Styling by Amante Fleurs, Marquee Catering for inspired celebrations, and Nice Print Photography. Thank you as well to Birch Tree, kayang-kaya ang adulting basta i-boost mode mo na with Birch Tree Adult Boost. Ligo, try Ligo Sardines, gata style, and celebrate 70 years of quality products with Ligo. CVO, Bounty Fresh, and Fua Fua. And now, to welcome our lovely guests this afternoon, we would like to call on our business unit head, Sir Raymond Dizon! Hi, Sir Raymond!
Hello, ma'am. Hello. Oh, wow. It's so hard to hold back my tears, no? Kasi parang tears of joy when I saw most of you walk the green carpet. Kasi most of you, nung nagsimula ako sa ABS-CBN, bata pa. So, hindi ko alam kung naiiyak ako dahil natutuwa ako na nakikita ko ngayon kayo with your children, ano? Or naiiyak ako dahil ang tanda ko na pala. Pero anyway, good afternoon, everyone. It's been quite a journey leading up to this event. It was filled with hard work and challenges. Just 2 days ago, just a quick story, I found myself on the verge of packing up this event kasi ang daming nagiging problema. Sabi ko, what's with this event? Parang hindi ko siya mabuo-buo. Sabi kong ganon. But thankfully, I have a circle of incredible mamas surrounding me who refuse to let me give up. Hirap pag nanay ang pinag-uusapan eh. It really touches your heart eh. When I felt disheartened about our initial venue, hindi kasi dapat dito talaga, we were supposed to hold it in another venue, pero I had so many problems with that venue. Mama Bear went above and beyond, reaching out to Miss Avic of Villar City to secure the very beautiful Brittany Hotel as our new location. When Miss Avic agreed, Mama Bear simply said, "I just want everyone to be happy." And I was, nakampante na ako noon when I heard that. She embodied the true spirit of a mother. Si Mami Hansel, our head writer, continually reassured me and kept on texting me, "We are behind you. Kaya yan." And just like a devoted mother, sunod-sunod yung text niya sa akin until finally I texted her, "Yes, we can do this." Si Mami Tanya, our writer, never failed to keep me on track, gently reminding me of all the tasks that needed to be completed. Ang kulit, parang tunay na nanay. Si Mami Joanna, one of our executive producers, despite my countless requests, she always would say, "Gagawan ko po yan ang paraan." And true enough, she did. Just like a caring mother. And Mami Cham, she's the one in charge of X-Deals and all that. So, just like a mom, she kept on spoiling us. Every day she would update us na meron na tayong donuts, meron na tayong coffee where you can print your face, marquee, accepted the deal not for our food. So consistently, she spoiled us with her thoughtfulness and care, just like, again, a true mom. And because of them, we are all here now, gathered today, to celebrate the magic of moms. To my mom, I think she's watching, who has always been my guiding light and source of strength, thank you for your unconditional love and support. To my wife, who, despite battling cancer, continues to inspire me with her resilience and unwavering love for our family. Love you too. You are the epitome of courage and grace. And to all the Star Magic Moms, thank you for your tireless dedication, nurturing spirit, and boundless love. Thank you for joining us really today. Malaking bagay para sa aming lahat. On behalf of Mommy Cory Vidanes and Daddies Carlo Katigbak, Daddy Mark Lopez, and Lolo Loren Jogi, today we honor and celebrate each and every one of you for the magic you bring into our lives. Happy Mama Magic Day. Sorry, I really get emotional when I talk about moms, and seeing all of you talaga, it really, nakakataba ng puso. So, this is your day, so I won't take much time. And as we continue our program, here are Star Magic Freshies for a very special performance for all of you. Maraming salamat po ulit. Sorry, got emotional.